Excellency, the former President of the Republic of Serbia, Excellency Mohamed Nasheed, former President of the Republic of the Maldives, Mr. Joshi, Chairman of the Observer Research Foundation, Dr. Samir Saran, President of the Observer Research Foundation, Honorable Ministers present here, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning and welcome to Kigali. On behalf of President Paul Kagame, President of the Republic of Rwanda, it is my honor to welcome you all this morning at the inaugural Kigali Global Dialogue, which we hope to become an annual gathering of leaders, thinkers, decision makers, and opinion formers from around the globe to discuss important contemporary issues and challenges that concern Africa and the rest of the world. Feel at home here in Kigali, Rwanda. Consider this city your city, and this country your country. President would have wished to be here this morning in person, but this inaugural Kigali Global Dialogue happens at a particularly fortuitous time for us, because this week, in fact, tomorrow, we'll be celebrating our 25 years of liberation. So thank you very much for having chosen to be here at this time. Thank you for having chosen to be among a liberated people, and we will consider you partners in this journey of liberation. I wish to thank Dr. Saran, Mr. Joshi, and the Observer Research Foundation for choosing to have this important global dialogue in Africa, and more specifically in the city of Kigali. Like the Raisina Dialogues in New Delhi, we hope that the Kigali Dialogue will become a powerful platform that brings together on an annual basis established and emerging actors needed for a conversation that is inclusive and productive, and aimed at making a contribution towards a solution to global challenges. These challenges require sustained and inclusive conversations. And that's why we're here this morning. But we must aim at conversations that galvanize collective action, and we must be bold about our ambitions. What you see depends on where you stand. The world has been seen through the lens of those who stood in areas outside of our continent, and they have seen that world in that lens. I am glad that you have chosen to stand in Kigali, and that therefore what you see will be tinged with this place, this country, and the actions thereof. The theme chosen for the inaugural session of the Kigali Dialogues, Unleashing Growth and Development in Human Capital, is a timely topic for Africa because of our continent's rapid economic growth, demographic changes, rapid urbanization, digitalization, and integration within the global economy.